gentlemen, the cabin lights will be dim for takeoff, which is a standard procedure by flying in hours of reduced light. However, should you wish to continue reading at this time, there is an individual reading light in the panel above your head. Thank you.
Thank you.
fastened for just a little while longer until the captain has switched off the overhead seatbelt signs. Thereafter, we suggest that whenever you are in your seat, you keep your seatbelt loosely fastened over any clothing or blankets just in case we encounter any turbulence. And just a gentle reminder that smoking is not permitted in this equation with electronic cigarettes. We have 4 toilets aboard the 757 aircraft, with 1 in the forward cabin and a further 3 in the mid cabin at row 31. For safety and security reasons, can we ask that we keep the queue to a minimum at the forward toilet? And whilst queuing, please don't be offended when the cabin crew asks you to stand in the cafeteria in the cabin and not in the crew workspace. Thank you. Our cabin services will commence shortly. I'll tell you more about this in just a few moments, but please, in the meantime, sit back and relax. Enjoy the start of your holiday with us, and if we can do anything at all to help you, please don't hesitate to contact us either when we're out in the cabin or there's a call button in the panel above your head. Thank you.
Because Frosty wasn't really working, so we're going to do Rudolph, is that right? Okay, right. Let's try Rudolph, hold on.
Thank you. in that tree.
Well, boys and girls and ladies and gentlemen, look at all that fantastic snow out there. Welcome to the magical land of the one and only Father Christmas, where Christmas dreams really do come true. Your local time here in Lapland is 2 hours ahead of the UK, so you're 10 past 12 midday. We can please ask you to remain seated with seatbelt securely fastened for just a little while longer until the captain has switched off the overhead seatbelt signs and the cabin doors have been opened. Please ensure you do take all of your personal items with you when leaving the aircraft. So just have another wee look in all your seat pockets and your surrounding areas. Make sure you've got all your purses and wallets, passports, reading glasses, mobile phones, tablet devices and Kindles. Once you have gone through passport control and collected your cases, your Thomson holiday reps, who have been especially chosen by Santa himself, will tell you the name of your coach and point you in the direction of your engine-powered sleigh for an enchanting journey to your hotel. You will also meet some of Santa's elves who will make sure your adventures in Lapland are very special. As you will be landing within the Arctic Circle, everyone, including parents, grandparents, guardians and especially children, must take care, especially when leaving the airport. There are always lots of snow and ice in Lapland, and the roads and pathways can be slippery underfoot. On behalf of your captain, your first officer and all of your crew today, we hope you have enjoyed your early morning flight down here with us. We'd like to wish you a fantastic holiday here in Lapland. We hope you all have a magical time, and we look forward to hearing about all of your adventures on your flight home. Thank you and a very good afternoon to you all.
Yeah, we got my sand. Yeah, but they have to sit it where it's supposed to be, not getting your